to Max the Star from Comic Strip Live, Bruce Bowles. From Mama's Family, Nikki Lawrence Schultz. Comedian Brad Garrett. From the Hogan Family, Edie McClure. From You Take the Kids, Roger E. Mosley. And comedian Pat Music, as we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Oh, we're all feeling so festive. Oh, it just is a festive mood. Everyone's shiny today.
Hey, well, there are bottles of beer on the wall.
Now, we must tell you at home that Charles Nelson Reilly is on vacation again this week. He'll be back, of course, next week.
Can we all wish him Happy New Year?
Yes.
Well, sure. Happy New Year, Charles. I love you.
What is it, Ross?
Wait a minute. I guess Brad is channeling.
Wait, Charles is trying to channel through my body right now.
Hello, everybody. I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I'm on one of those carnival cruises. I'm doing Kiss Me, Kate with Bob Denver and Kate Ballard.
That's wonderful. That's wonderful.
Good for me, too.
That's wonderful. Hello, Tammy. How are you?
Well, you did a fine job on our program. You have $12,100 so far.
How are you?
How you doing?
Good to see you on the show. Now, tell us about yourself.
My name's Eric Abramson. I'm from Portland, Maine originally, and I'm a bartender.
And you're a bartender?
Yes.
Oh. Well, there's a good chance you're the last man to see Charles Nelson Reilly. Now stop it. This is all in good holiday cheer. Right. You've seen the Match Game, haven't you?
Oh, yeah.
Ready to play?
Yes, sir.
All right. The object here is to correctly match with the stars. And the one who collects the most at the end of the game will go on to play Super Match for a shot at 10,000. Tammy, you're the champ. A or B?
I'm going to go with A, please.
Okay. Oh, it's so quiet.
We're ready. We're ready.
Why did it get so quiet in here?
It's a big moment.
We're waiting for the countdown.
It's a big moment.
It's already gone. All right. The hospital patient said, Nurse Natalie is really mean.
How mean is she?
Before she gave me my blank, she put it in the freezer. All right. How are you doing, Roger? Oh, Roger has his. Okay, Tammy. Hospital patient said, Nurse Natalie is really mean. Before she gave me my blank, she put it in the freezer.
Enema?
Oh, my. That'd wake you up for surgery, wouldn't it? All right, Bruce?
I gotta say one thing, because Brad's the impressionist here.
No.
I only do one impression.
You do an impression?
One impression. This is an algae eater.
Pretty
it
boy.
Must cost you a fortune to take that act with you wherever you go.
Now you can just do it on a window of any club, Ross. Okay.
Follow me. Watch me do my impression. All right,
Bruce.
Gets
in.
Well, I figured.
Give me my blank.
My thermometer.
Thermometer is a good answer, but not a match. It's a good match.
That's
Vicky?
That's not that. This is mean. I mean, that is mean.
The Emma. Emma. Is that how it's spelled? I don't know how it's spelled.
Are you telling me that I spelled it incorrectly?
No, I'm not. I've never had to...
Spelling Bee champ from the sixth grade?
Oh, then you know how to spell.
Testiest? Okay.
Yes.
What?
Well, I don't know where you went to school, but I think Enema would stump just about any sixth grader. I don't know about that.
All right, Brad, what'd you have?
I said bedpan.
Yeah! Bedpan. Oh, a frozen bedpan, Edie.
Okay, okay.
Before she gave me my blank, she put it in the freezer.
Well, you know, I had a little trouble with this because I didn't want to start out the year with a new low, but I obviously have because I got the right answer.
Ah. Yeah. Yeah. All right, Roger.
Okay, I want to go on record as not only being in there with the women, but to also have spelt it correctly.
Yes.
Oh, oh my. Is that spelled
correct?
No. Oh, no, he doesn't know how to spell.
No, that says anima.
No, he's not even a judge.
Anima.
What about anima?
He's a guy who just cleans up after Gene Wood. All right.
Well, you know, I used to have a great big school nurse who used to talk like this, and she was just as mean. I think Brad had the same nurse because she used to bring out the cold.
Oh, a bedpan.
And three matches.
Got three matches. All right, this one, Rodney Dangerfield. Rodney Dangerfield said,
"Oh, Rod, you're right.
Hey, Brad, will you do this one? Will you do this one? Will you read this one?
Just once, Rod.
Okay, just one. Just one. Just do this one quickly for us. You do a great.
Oh, another enema joke.
No, it's not.
No. Rodney Dangerfield said, "I'll tell you, I went to an English pub last night, and I didn't get no respect at all, you know? They used my blank as a dartboard." Ooh.
For you, Pat. New on the show, and you get him in there quick.
Not right. Quick.
All right, here we go. Roger's got his. Eric, Rodney Dangerfield said, "I went to an English pub last night, and I don't get no respect at all. They use my
face
as a dartboard. Face as a dartboard." Bruce?
Oh, my gosh.
Face. Vicky.
Well, I haven't seen all of them, but his face is round and funny, so I
see. See you later. Match it up, Brad.
Well, this is Rodney's face. His behind.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay. So like two for two. Fetch.
Use my face tonight, boy. Roger?
Well, with the theme of where to put the frozen enema, I came up with behind.
And you said behind also. How about you, Pat?
Well, you know, the thing of it is, it sort of looks like a bullseye anyway. I said face.
Face. All right. There it is, 200 to 150, and we'll take a break and be right back, folks.
Hi, Green Ball here. Be prepared to be bowled over by laughs, cash, and romance.
Newlywed Game Classic and the new Newlywed Game.
Together.
They make a great couple. Have a ball with a whole hour of Newlywed Games weeknights starting at 10 Eastern.
To the Cool Whip. Desserts all around, every egg's been found. To the Cool Whip. Hop, hop, hop. Fruity Jell-O hits the spot. To the Cool Whip. Hello, Jell-O. Pass it over, please. Sharing family recipes. Cause you just can't get enough.
Operator, I'd like to make a collect call, please. First name, Bob. Last name is... We Otta Baby Eats a Boy.
Hello?
Collect call for Mr. Bob. We Otta Baby Eats a Boy.
Sorry, wrong number.
Who's that, dear?
Bob. They had a baby. It's a boy.
Oh.
Don't cheat the phone company. Save money the legal way. Call GEICO. A 15-minute call could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
First round, score for our champ, Tammy's 150. Eric, you have 200. But now it's time to play a matchup. This is where you can build up your score by playing against the clock. You're trailing right now, Tammy, so we'll start with you. You can play with anybody. Who will it be?
I'd like to play with Vicky, please.
All right. You and Vicky?
Yay! Thank you.
All right, we'll show you a series of matchups. You take the one that you think is the best answer, and every time the two of you agree, you get $50. All right, let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. The big blank. The big easy, the big apple.
The big apple.
Match. Milk blank. Milkshake, milk of magnesia.
Milkshake.
Match. Fall blank. Fall guy, fall fashions.
Fall guy.
Match. Foster blank. Foster Home, Foster Brooks.
Foster Home.
Match. Hush Blank. Hush Money, Hush Puppy.
Hush Puppy.
Match. Life Blank. Life Cereal, Life Guard.
Life Cereal.
No match. Night Blank. Night Watchman, Night Cap. Out of time. Really five. Great. That great job. Your turn, Eric.
I like to start. I'm going to play with Roger.
Oh, you're going to go with Roger. Yeah. Okay. All right. $50 per match. All right. Put 30 seconds on our clock. There we go. Ready? Go. Beef blank. Beef cake, beef jerky.
Beef jerky.
No match. Touch blank. Touchdown, touch and go.
Touchdown.
Match. Wheat blank. Wheat thin, wheat germ.
Wheat thin.
Match. Montgomery blank. Montgomery Ward, Montgomery Clift.
Montgomery Ward.
Match. Roman blank. Roman Candle, Roman Polanski.
Roman Candle.
Match. Behind the blank. Behind the times, behind the eight ball.
Behind the times.
Match. Bitter blank.
You know, most men get pretty shook up about losing their hair. But today, many of them are learning about Bosley Medical. They use your own living hair to fill in the thin spots. Just look at that. It really works. You can treat it like real hair because it is real hair. Your own naturally growing hair. So you don't have to worry about it.
Bosley Medical is the world's most experienced hair restoration practice. For over 25 years, they have performed more than 130,000 procedures using the innovative micrografting techniques pioneered by founder Dr. L. Lee Bosley.
Each surgeon at Bosley Medical is board certified and individually trained by me.
So if you want to have your own naturally growing hair back, call this number for more information. We'll send you this free video and in-depth guidebook that gives you the real facts about hair restoration. There's no cost and absolutely no obligation. So do it for yourself. Call now and get the real results you've been looking for.
It's your real hair.
You can't do better than real.
Hi, Pat Murphy Stark here. I'm sure you've seen those fantastic electronic ab belt infomercials on TV. They're amazing. They're the latest craze to sweep the country, and everybody wants one. But the thing is, they're expensive, selling for up to $120 each. Well, that's why we developed the Ab Force that you can buy right now for just $20. That's right, just $20. Why so cheap? Well, just like cell phones and VCRs, the price of electronic products keeps coming down. We were able to cut a deal directly with the factory and are passing the savings on to you. The Ab Force uses the same powerful technology as those expensive ab belts, capable of directing 10 different intensity levels at your abdominal area. And here's an even better deal. Call right now and we'll double your order. That's two electronic Ab Force belts for just $20. Don't miss out on this incredible opportunity. Call now.
To order your two AbForce massaging belts for only $20 plus shipping and handling, call 1-800-816-9494. That's 1-800-816-9494.
Every time I want to throw up and get thin, I look at it.
If he doesn't feel well, why doesn't he go to a hospital?
Because maybe the nurse would look like you.
Another thrilling match on Match Game tonight, 9 p.m. Eastern, Game Show Network.
$450. Tammy, I'll let you go first. A or B?
B, please.
Okay. Oh, this is the Chief Sniffing Bear said, that new Brave is an idiot. Yesterday, he made smoke signals by setting his blank on fire.
Here he is from Story Help. He got his name.
Sniffing Bear? He almost didn't live to tell about it, did he?
No, he didn't, as a matter of fact.
With some dogs.
That's right.
All right, Tammy. Chief Sniffing Bear said that new Brave is an idiot. Yesterday, he tried to make smoke signals by setting his...
His headdress.
His headdress.
With the
setting
feathers?
With his headdress on fire. Oh, I saw a lot of worried looks over here. Bruce?
Mm. Well, close. I figured he put his hair on fire.
His hair on fire.
Yeah. Which on a lot of tribes is their headdress.
Don't try to stretch it. All right.
Vicky. They do dress it nicely, though. They put little braids, and I didn't even think of the headdress. I said
you
hair.
You said hair also, yeah. Uh-huh. Brad?
Well, I was miles off. I said teepee.
Instead of teepee, I'll fire.
Yeah, because they have a teepee, you know.
Not a match so far.
Yeah.
He made smoke signals by setting his...
Well, Tammy, I hope you kept the car running. His hair.
His hair. Yeah. Okay, Roger.
Yeah, well, Brad, you may have been miles off, but you weren't alone.
Oh, you got TV also, huh? How are you, Pat?
Well, you know, their hair's braided down the back like a little wick to a firecracker. So I said hair.
You said hair, too. You said hair.
Oh, much disappointment on that one.
Oh. You got the car, right?
All right,
the
here
tension
we go.
Is mounting.
I know.
It's the nip
this is a big
bottle.
Moment for Eric.
Yeah, Eric.
Let the balloons go now.
No.
Who's the balloons? All right.
Oh, sorry.
Some guy in the rafters, he just said, what? Hello? Oh, all right.
All right. Myrtle said, my husband's like an old car. Whenever we get romantic, he blanks.
Still a veritable plethora of answers.
There's too many good ones.
Oh, too many good. Can we make two or three of them?
Oh, sure.
Send them as gifts.
Yeah. My husband's like an old car. Whenever we get romantic, he blanks. Yeah, that's right there. All right, here we go.
Did you do
my that? Husband's like an old car. Whenever we get romantic, he...
He stalls.
That's a good one, Eric. That's a good one. Bruce?
Well, if this were the Thesaurus show, this might be good.
Putts. Like the Thesaurus show. That's good.
Well, there were too many good answers. I said he misses.
He misses. He misses.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a clever one. Brad?
Stalls.
How about that? How about that?
It's like a zero round for a second there.
I like your answer, by the way.
Thank you very much.
That was a very good one. It says, whenever we get romantic, he...
runs out of gas.
Yeah. Is that a good one?
No.
It was funny, but not correct.
Yes.
Jury, this is a ghetto translation of the word stalls. So you have authority on this. Conks out. Stalls. It's the same. And you go look at him. He's from the East.
Did you see? See, that's a way to bully the judges into an answer.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, wait a minute. Are we able to use our neighborhood slang term for that?
Yeah.
Fetches out. It just fetches out. It's a zigzag, huh?
I guess I was hoping and praying in the later years because my husband, I hope he revs his engine. Please, honey.
He revs his engine. Hold on. We got a couple of matches, though. Got a couple of matches here in the lead right now there. Eric, 550 to 400, but now it's time for final matchup. Whoever is ahead at the end of this round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible $10,000. So, Tammy, you're trailing at this point. Who do you want to play with?
Edie.
Hi,
okay.
Tammy.
Yes,
you and Edie. All right, this time matchups are worth 100 instead of 50, and you get 45 seconds instead of 30. Get as many as you can, but you have to get at least 550 to stay in the game. Ready? Go. Blank hand. Helping hand, second hand.
Second hand.
No match. Blank treat. Dutch treat, trick or treat.
Dutch treat.
No match. Blank puck. Hockey puck. Wolfgang puck.
Hockey puck.
Match. Blank oil. Snake oil. Mineral oil.
Snake oil.
No match. Blank break. Lucky break. Coffee break.
Lucky break.
No match. Blank poke. Slow poke. Pig in a poke.
Slow poke.
Match. Blank trooper. Stormtrooper. State trooper.
State trooper.
No match. Blank enterprise. Starship enterprise. Free enterprise.
Starship enterprise.
No match. Blank green. Kelly Green, Soylent Green.
Kelly Green.
Match. Blank priest. Parish priest, Judas priest. Ooh. Well, three matches. You got three matches. Eric?
Brad, please.
All right. So you and Brad?
Okay.
All right. Let me spell this out for you, Eric. You have 45 seconds to get two correct to win the game. If you don't,
please, please keep it down.
That's right. There's a lot of pressure on Brad. Ready? We'll put 45 seconds on our clock. Go. Blank robbery. Armed robbery, highway robbery.
Armed robbery.
Match. Blank shade. Evening shade, lamp shade.
Evening shade.
No match. Blank pit. Peach pit, gravel pit.
Peach pit.
Match and win. Say goodbye to Tammy. But Tammy, what a great way to start the new year. You have $12,100.
I've had so much fun.
And we've had fun out of here.
Happy New Year.
All right, we'll take a short break and be right back with our Big Money Super Match. Stay with us.
I'm Michael Weatherly of Dark Angel. Don't miss Rock and Roll Jeopardy on Game Show Network. This game rocks.
Rock and Roll Jeopardy, weekends, 12:30 Eastern, 9:30 Pacific.
You know the feeling. Someone starts to tell a joke and you panic. What if you start laughing? Lots of us experience light loss of bladder control, sometimes just when laughing or sneezing. But I discovered Mucor's panty liners. They're designed especially for slight loss of bladder control. They're thin and discreet like ordinary panty liners, but with a super absorbent blue center to keep you drier. New Poise Panty Liners. Freedom to be yourself. Look for Poise Panty Liners with other Poise products.
Come on, you can do it. Just 30 seconds of Listerine. Think of all the germs you're killing. Listerine even kills the germs that can cause plaque and gingivitis. See? You can handle it. Germs can't. Listerine. Worth the time, every time.
I love being a paramedic. I love helping people. But I'd get to the call, and I was too overweight. I'd feel like I had to use the oxygen for myself.
It was like carrying a sandbag around my waist. I've tried other diets.
The SlimFast plan really works. The website lays it all out for you. It's easy. You can take it anywhere. It's right there. The shakes are really good for me. SlimFast has the protein and carbs that I need. I feel more physically fit. The energy is a big help. I can do my job better. Knowing that I've helped somebody, it's the best feeling in the world.
SlimFast. It's your life. Feed it right.
I'd like to thank everyone who voted for me, my mother and my father, my big brother, my
sure are a lot of award shows these days, and they all seem pretty much the same. Feel like something different?
Yeah, you got it.
Then tune in to Game Show Network's Golden Pyramid Awards. This isn't some tux and gown snooze fest. It's 4 hours of the greatest moments from 20, 25, and $100,000 pyramid. Game Show Network's Golden Pyramid Awards, Saturday, March 23rd, starting at 8 p.m. Eastern.
But I really want to thank Game Show Network for this Golden Pyramid Award.
We got in there pretty easy. All right. Well, that part over with. Now we'll go on to the big money super match. You can win over $10,000. Now we'll start with an audience match. Recently, we polled a studio audience and got their best response to this. Eric, Swan Blank. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer is worth $200. Of course, you can get some help here from three of our stars.
Fruz?
Okay. I got it. Swan Choke. Lake.
Swan Lake. There you go. Okay. Two more.
Edie?
How about Swan Dive?
Swan Dive. All right, one more.
Pat?
Song, Swan Song.
Swan Song, sure.
Yes, your final.
All right, you have Swan Song, Swan Dive, good. Swan Lake, or a swan of your own?
I'm going to go with Swan Lake.
Swan
yes,
Lake.
I think
all right, let's see how you've done. What is the $200 answer? Swan Song.
There you are.
Yeah, that's Pam. Was it, Pat. Or Pat. It was Pat, yeah.
It doesn't matter.
She's
I'll
a comedian. What is the $300 answer, please? Dive, Swan
yep,
Dive.
I think
oh,
you got it.
Oh, we need the $500 answer to be
yes,
Swan Lake.
Yes.
Be there. Okay. $500. $500 means you've been playing for at least 10 times that or 5,000 by matching one of the stars head to head. Double that amount with a lucky spin on the wheel of pasta. Here it comes. No, it's not at the star wheel, Eric. I'm kidding. Here's the. Here's the pointer.
It's not really made out of pasta.
No, it's not pasta at all.
Here I am getting all hungry.
Yeah, all right. Give it a spin. Let us know who you're going to play with here. You're going to be playing for $10,000. To win the money, you have to get an exact match. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, turn and face me. Vicky, please write down your answer to this. Blank law. Blank law. Vicky has an answer quickly. All right, Eric, turn around here. What were you thinking of?
Criminal law.
Oh.
Oy, jeez.
Criminal law. Criminal law. For $10,000, Vicky, can you match criminal law?
Oh, Eric, I was so sure, too. I didn't even hesitate. I said L.A. law.
L.A. law.
L.A. law. Sorry.
Well, Well, that's all right, Eric. The big one got away from you today, but you can come back tomorrow. You're still our champion. We'll add up your money, and we'll be back after these words.
Name an hour in the day when you can see both Richard Dawson and Ray Combs on Family Feud.
Survey said.
Our survey said.
Survey.
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 Survey said.
Tonight, beginning at 5 p.m. Eastern, only on Game Show Network.
If you or a loved one suffers from asbestos-related mesothelioma, then you may be eligible to receive significant compensation for your injuries. Protect your legal rights by consulting the law firm of Whites & Luxenburg. Whites & Luxenburg has handled over 500 mesothelioma cases and will litigate your claim with professionalism and sensitivity. Call Whites & Luxenburg today at 1-888-411-LAWS. That's 1-888-411-LAWS.
I believe when you got a problem, you just gotta roll with it. So I took control with Depend Refashionable Underwear. It's new. It's like regular underwear. No more big, bulky things. Happy day. Plus, it's refashionable, so it's easy to change. Now all I worry about is keeping up with the styles. Take control with Depend. Gorgeous.
What do great-looking cats have in common? The best-tasting Friskies ever, with the unique flavor cats love. Friskies Total Health Formula gives your cat the complete and balanced nutrition he needs. Friskies, it's the tastiest way to feed your cat right.
So you're just getting started.
This is it.
It's all right. You have $1,250, and you're coming back to the next show.
Thanks.
All right. Anybody have any resolutions?
I've got one.
You have one? All right. We have a Bruce Baum. What?
Everybody can do this. Never eat prunes when you're famished.
Aren't you glad that you have that now to take with you? All right. We're gonna wrap this up. We will see you on the next match game, folks. Bye bye.
22, 23, 24, 25.
You have a really big counting arm.
Greed, the only game show where one person in one night can win $2 million.
You are awesome.
I am Chuck Woolery.
You are.
Greed, weekends at 10 p.m. Eastern only on Game Show Network.
Attention, do you or someone you love have diabetes? Now you can get your diabetic supplies at little or no cost to you. For years, 1-800-DIABETIC has been providing thousands of satisfied people with diabetic supplies at no cost to them. It's so easy. Just pick up the phone and call 1-800-DIABETIC to see if you qualify for a meter, test strips, and lancets at no cost to you. We can't call you, so you must call us. 1-800-DIABETIC or log on at www.diabetic.com.
Hey! It's time you expected more from an insurance company. So call Progressive Auto Insurance, and we can give you our low price and the rates for up to three leading competitors. And that could save you hundreds.
We want you to save money, even if it's not with us.
Call Progressive now or visit Progressive.com. Compare rates and buy a policy instantly. We want you to save money, even if it's not with us. You can start saving now. Call Progressive. Not what you'd expect from an insurance company.
Stick around for those mischievous whammies of Press Your Luck. Then it's time for the big bucks with Dick Clark on the $100,000 pyramid, followed by Let's Make a Deal.
Cliff Sandees, did you get three whammies or four? In all the excitement, we kind of lost track ourselves. But seeing as how a whammy can wipe out all your earnings with a press of a button, and four whammies knocks you clear out of the game, you may be asking yourself a question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do you, Cliff? Press Your Luck, coming up next, only on Game Show Network. Go ahead, press it.